375 is for our junior level students. It is called system measurements and control, teaching students about feedback controls, so how to design feedback control, and more importantly, how to implement feedback control. We give the students the opportunity to learn how to use National Instrument myRIO embedded system, programming it. And this course, they have to design a robot that can go a straight line for 85 inches. The challenging part of this, these robots have to be autonomous, so there's no human control. Most people will have what we call a line sensing element. They have to sense the line marker and go straight. So it's almost similar to lane departure. In the more advanced vehicle, they sense where the lanes are and then try to make sure they're going straight. This is just a simpler version of that. Give them a little bit more incentive. If you really think you're really good at this, as Purdue, we have to go through the entire piece. So they have to go the straight line and then make a turnaround and then come out nicely. So, and the one that did it the fastest will win. The TAs thought the last semester was fun, but it's a little less excitement, right? So a couple of the TAs decided that they want to build a semi-permanent platform and have a little bit of a glitz to it. You have flashing LED lights. There are laser lines, if you would, as a robot cross that line, each shield will go and then it will record their score. So it's almost like an automatic scoring for the robot as well. So if you let engineers run loose without any management, this is what you're going to see, and I hope you'll like it. What we want them to understand is we hope for them to appreciate what does it take to build an integrated system like this. It's not just a mechanical engineer, it's not just electrical engineers. There's collaboration between the two. What the project needs is everybody working together.